Everybody ready? Five. Wake up, Yankees. Time for breakfast. Five!
Shall we advance?
No, he wants us to commit. We will not take the bait. Send this to Siegel. Facing large combined rebel force. Immediate reinforcements required. Commence fire!
Morgan's brigade is in position on the west side, sir, commanding from the hill to the pike.
I can see that. I do not see Eccles.
He has arrived, sir. He's filling in on the east side of the pike as we speak.
Commence fire!
General Wharton, to move your brigade from your current position down the hill at best speed into that depression below the Union artillery.
You'll be protected there. You see it?
Yeah.
Take the reserve with you. The cadets will be in last position. Under no circumstances can they engage.
Given orders to the reserves to conform their movements with mine.
Man, move out!
Drop pegs!
Drop pegs!
Gentlemen, as soon as we go over the crest of this hill, I want you to drive your men straight down into the valley. You run like hell. Go! Go! Go!
Company! Forward!
The hell are the reserves? My order was for them to conform to my moves.
One piece of luck.
Low shell, 2,000 yards. Give them everything you've got. Fire! Fire!
God, they're holding formations.
I didn't see it with my own eyes.
We're losing up behind the house.
Aren't they trapped there now, sir?
Only until they decide to charge.
But we're vulnerable here, Captain.
We defend this hill for as long as we can!
Follow me! But keep at least 300 yards back, out of the rear.
You understand, Captain?
Yes, sir.
Virginians, forward!
Come on, boys, let's go.
Go. Come on.
Come on, boys.
Italian, prepare to advance.
Come on now.
First and second rank, rally! Stay! Wait for my command!
Bless those Pennsylvania boys, holding fast!
Reload! Hurry up! Fire!
They've torn a hole in the center of our line.
If we can see it, so can the Blues.
Sir, you must put in the reserves to restore the line. When the Union forces regroup and counterattack, that line will divide in two. They'll pour right through the hole in the center. Sir, you must put in the cadets.
Send the boys in. May God forgive me.
Sir. Gap.
Fire! We can't stay here. Must be someone's a little more useful. Gentlemen, what do you say we charge those guns?
Sir, the battalion is ready to attack.
We don't have further orders.
Sir, I don't suspect we'll get further orders. The cadets are ready to charge,
sir. I suggest we attack and take those guns before we get blown apart.
Just a bunch of damn schoolboys. Kill them.
No!
Kill them all!
Thank you.
shot, sir. The cadets have taken Bushong Hill. Must be an illusion, Charlie. The general told them not to fight.